Welcome back. So today we're going to do homemade meatball subs. As you can see, the weather outside is a little cold, snow blowing. So we are staying in the house for this. So first thing you're going to do is get your ground beef. So you get your ground beef. This is all Wayne County local meat from 3D Meats. So once you got your burger, once you got your ground beef in your bowl, you're going to take an egg. It's one egg. And you're going to add 1/4 cup of milk. Half cup of breadcrumbs, and we're using breadcrumbs Italian style. So once you got that, those three things in there, you're going to stir it up. You're going to make sure you get all nice and stirred really good. You want to add about 1/2 teaspoon of Worcestershire, however you say it, sauce. I don't know if anybody can actually say that correctly. If it is, I have not met that person. So we'll set that one aside. They're going to do another one, but this is venison. I'm going to do another egg. These are fresh eggs right out of the backyard. Same thing, 1/4 cup of milk. Half cup of breadcrumbs, and we're using Italian seasoning ones. So if you look, you can tell a big difference between the beef and the venison. So now we're going to move over to the skillet. So these are very cast iron skillet, nothing fancy. We'll put some olive oil in it. So we'll go ahead and make little meatballs. We want about a little, probably about 1-inch diameter balls. Alright, so we're ready to put the subs together now. First thing we'll do is put turn the broil on. I always turn about 350. So while that's preheating, we'll go ahead and put the we'll get the buns ready. So I used to use regular Nichols split top buns. So I'll take two halves, basically put butter on them. Same as the other half. You want to make sure you coat all of it. If not, the piece you don't coat will burn. So once you get them all buttered, go ahead, take some garlic powder and sprinkle on all of them. You don't need much. You gotta put them in the oven for about 2-3 minutes just to brown them. And there's muffins in here. That'll be edited out. So we're at 350, probably being about 2-3 minutes right on top. So I'll be back when they're done. Alright, so now I believe they're going to be done. Let's pull them out. Oh yeah, nice golden brown. So now we will put a symbol on them. Like I said, the meatballs we don't use, just go ahead and throw them right in the freezer. So let's go ahead and add a little bit of sauce to them. Of course, the best part is the cheese. So go ahead and put it back on the top and broil. Just let the cheese melt a little bit. So it's been about 15 minutes, so go ahead and pull them out of the oven. So they're nice and toasty. So if this is something you'd like to try or like to watch, hit the like button. If you want to see more of these, hit the subscribe button. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.